Hello. Jaywalking in style. It's raining. Surprise. We're going out for munchos and eggs, hot sauce, munchos, eggs, and hot sauce. Yeah. The coast is clear. Nobody's gonna. Posh bagel. This bagel place actually opens. Okay. You know, I used to eat breakfast down there almost every day at Le Bel Orange. It's hard to say. But it's in the Sloan building. Sloan is a famous urinal cake. And Utah Jazz coach. This is the second of August. August 2nd. Damn, it's almost time for some Hall of Fame football. This next Raider game, too, you cannot be sleeping on this Raider. This is the Raider game of the year. I think Raider fans know what I'm talking about. San Francisco in Vegas. Like next week, and we are 10 days away from that. And then the Broncos and Chargers come to town. Russell Wilson up here. Justin Herbert is coming. All these incredible quarterbacks. This is going to be the greatest August of all time. I got to win this August. I feel like all my teams are going to win. All my teams win this August. There's only three games. Three or four if you're the Jets or the Browns. So the Jets have a long ass here. Long ass here. Long year.
That sounds like a good time. But that little tour there was unbelievable.
Starts right now. This is August. The NFL season is now. This is what I love. I love August football. But I love. So the 49ers, the next four games are four of the biggest games they've ever gonna have in their life. And they gotta win all four. Which is asking a lot, because we're talking preseason necessities. Like, it's embarrassing. They couldn't handle a preseason loss. They're not mature enough. Yeah. Two games in a row at home. The Chargers and Broncos are going to play hard. It'll be some of the best football of all time. Oh, they got the new... My eggs are in the store. These are August 23rd eggs. I came in today and had, and they have September 23rd in stock. Oh, and they're loaded up. Yeah, boy. One mayonnaise. No. That's what I'm buying.